stadium, I'm sure you'll recognise the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. Alan Smith, alongside me, Martin Tyler, will be your commentary team today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Let's check on Granada and their 11 players. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if you're front four, as you might describe...
Benzema! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Now they've got to defend this corner. Chooses to punch you, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Just taking the heat out of the moment. The ball back to the goalkeeper. Cortina. Goes across, and that one's hit the crossbar on the way out, and that will be a goal kick. Marcelo, Titi, really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Cross to make that interception, he saw it coming. Fiti moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Marcelo, it's a free kick. Keeper has done well to stop that one. Possibly booking this. Real Madrid odds on in this one. Lucina. He's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Gross. Now Rodriguez. Possession changes feet. Fiti. Gareth Bale. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. And that tackle has got in the ball. Shot's off! Well, he's hit it straight at the keeper. Not really what he wanted to do. Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. And that's one for the goalkeeper, I think, played it back to him. That's a foul by Ronaldo. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
He's got his shot off now. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. That's another corner for them. Turnover of possession here. They're going to start from the back, because it's a back pass to the keeper. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. Benzema. That's gone out for a throw-in. Piti. Players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. He's seen a pass, cut it out. And in the wing area now can maybe attack. And it's Pepe who tries to get the ball back. Ruben Perez. Javi Marquez. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Gina. He's going to cross it. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. A good control under pressure. Rodriguez, great stop. Good clearance. Ruben Perez. Cortina. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Bale! Oh, well saved! And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Sergio Ramos, he's made the save. Pass, just subtle little clip pass in, really. The away team want to make a change. Lucina. Javi Marquez. Ruben Perez. We've got two added minutes, that's been signaled now.
And now the shot!
Excellent block there.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Well, the strikers must wonder what they have to do today to find the back of the net. They're up against a top-class keeper here.
Shot. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Well, no difference between the two sides after 90 minutes here.